afternoon, everybody. I'm Anna J. Eccles, CEO and founder of Dreamland Productions, also an ambassador for Dress for Success Memphis. It is such a pleasure to be here in support of Dress for Success Memphis Little Black Dress event, a fundraiser for an amazing organization under the direction of Rhonda Treadwell. She's the director here. Everybody's here dressed up, looking beautiful. Miss USA is here. We're just going to have a great time here at Dress for Success Memphis, the Little Black Dress event held here in Memphis, Tennessee at the lovely Hilton Hotel.
My name is Rhonda Lambert Treadwell. I'm the executive director of Dress for Success Memphis. I'm here this evening with Jennifer, Joyce, and Amy. They are with Germantown United Methodist Church, which is one of our staunch supporters at Dress for Success Memphis. But this evening, we're celebrating our 20th anniversary of service here in Memphis in Shelby County. As you well know, Dress for Success Memphis is a part of a worldwide network of 158 affiliates in 20 countries. So we're very proud to be standing here today. I've been in place for 2 years. This is our Little Black Dress event. We have so much stuff going on, but most importantly, we have Miss USA here. She is a Dress for Success ambassador, impact ambassador. So we're so glad to have her with us this evening. We have Miss Shabrenda Jones with her digital videos. We have silent auction going on. We have DJ AO, as well as Wendy O singing this evening, and our MC for the evening is comedian Miss Keisha. I want to thank Anna Eccles and Dreamland Productions for being here and doing our red carpet. So come, if you're here and about the place, come on and celebrate with us, but we're going to party. We want to thank you for the service. This evening, we're raising funds to upgrade our facility. So our fund the need is upgrading our facility. But we've been able to serve more than 250 women on last year. We've already reached 196 this year. So we're going to exceed the number of working with women and suiting women. Okay? So thank you guys for being here. Thank you, Anna. This is Dreamland Productions. We love you. Thanks.
Here with a very special lady. Please introduce yourself and tell us your connection to Dress for Success Memphis.
Hi, my name is Sharila Jones Tuggle, and I am a board treasurer for Dress for Success Memphis, and we are so excited to have Chesley Chris be our impact ambassador for Dress for Success USA worldwide. Thank you so much, Chesley Chris. This means so much to us, and we look forward to having you represent us all over the nation.
Well, thank you so much. So tell us about your involvement with Dress for Success, how you got on the board, and what volunteer work you do now.
Oh, wow. Dress for Success takes a lot of my time. We're looking for an accountant right now, and I'm serving as the accountant and the treasurer. And I have my own business, Jones & Tuggle, PLLC. We are a local CPA firm, so that takes a lot of my time because I wear a lot of hats with that.
Oh, I bet so.
Okay? Yeah, and so we do a lot of volunteer work all over the city of Memphis for young people, older people. I am also a Lynx with Shelby County Lynx. And so we do a lot of work in the city of Memphis and Shelby County.
Oh, good. Well, we're glad to have you here. Thank you so much. Looking forward to the rest of the evening.
Thank you.
Another lovely pair of ladies. Please tell us a little bit about you, including your name and who you're with today.
I'm Vanessa Dunnick, and I'm one of the board members for Dress for Success. And this is my twin sister, Benita Tyson.
Oh, wonderful. Okay, so we were talking earlier about your beautiful hat. Did you do your hair and your sister's hair?
No, unfortunately, I didn't do that. But beautician did that, so yes.
Gotcha. Well, you both look stunning. Very glad to have you here.
We're so glad that you're here. You're absolutely beautiful.
Well, thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Green Baruti with Lily's Gourmet Bakery.
And we're so happy tonight to have her. She is supplying our muffins for the evening. So don't forget, pick up your muffins. Lily's Gourmet Bakery. Thank you.
Hey, y'all. I'm Chesley Christ, Miss USA 2019. And I'm here with two lovely ladies who just told me that they are competing at Miss Tennessee USA in a couple of weeks. Is that right?
Yes.
Tell me how excited you are.
I'm so excited. It's my first pageant, so I'm thrilled to be doing it with my sisters.
Oh, good. So how old are you guys? You guys are sisters, right?
Yes. 23.
And I'm 26.
Oh, my God. Oh, that's awesome. So, fun fact, I was actually the oldest woman ever to win the title of Miss USA at 28 years old. I feel like I deserve a t-shirt for that or some sort of novel item. So, have you competed before in the USA system?
Not in the USA system, so this is my first time as well. So, we're excited. We are thrilled.
What phase of competition are you most excited for?
I'm excited about the interview.
Oh, okay. Why is that?
Because it's going to make me step out of my comfort zone. I'm very shy in front of panels and people asking me questions, so it's going to allow me to be able to grow and step out of my comfort zone.
Oh, good. Good. That's a wonderful reason. What about you? What's your most favorite?
Definitely interviews.
Why is that?
That's my highlight. That's where I thrive.
Oh, awesome. Well, good. Well, I'm looking forward to seeing you guys compete. Best of luck. See you guys soon.
Thank you. My name is Pastor Karen Todd, and I am elated to be here at the Dress for Success Little Black Dress event. I am a supporter of Dress for Success. I am excited about all the great work they're doing for women in the city of Memphis. Dress for Success Memphis is amazing, and you should also be a part.
My name is John C. Wallace Galt, and what Dress for Success means to me is being able to help so many women better themselves. Economically, socially, and it just really means a lot to be able to help them raise money so we can continue the programs. And as the board chair, it means a whole lot to me. Thank you.
Dress represents strong, bold, and independence. And I came because this organization is doing wonderful work in our community. If it had not been for them, can you imagine where some of our women would be? So I am excited about being here to support anything that's positive that's going to change the fabric of our community.
Well, thank you. Another one of our beautiful Little Black Dress attendees. Tell us your name and why you're here.
So my name is Bettina Hunt. I am the chapter president for the International Association of Women. And we are here to support Dress for Success Memphis and all the endeavors, and Rhonda Treadwell. She's doing an awesome job.
Oh, good. I'm glad to hear that. So what does Dress for Success mean to you?
Dress for Success means to me women empowerment, women on the move. You dress for success, and it's not just so much about what you wear, but it's who you are on the inside. What is success to you? And pulling that out of these women in whatever area they may be.
Oh, that's beautiful. And speaking of beautiful, you look beautiful in that dress, so thank you so much for being
here. Thank you. Good to be here.
I'm Clintonia Simmons Nichols, and this is Chef Donald Nichols. We're with Healthy Kids and Teens, and we're here to support Dress for Success because we know it's very important for our mothers and our families to have opportunities in order to take better care of their families. So we are just honored to be in support of this great organization, and hopefully you'll raise a lot of great money to help more women. Thank you.
Hello, Washington. I'm new to the Memphis area, and I'm currently a pharmacist here. Glad to be with these beautiful young women. Want to tell us about yourselves?
Hi, I'm Ariel Gibson, and my current title is Miss Shelby County 2020, and I work for Shelby County Government.
My name is Wendy Gibson, and my title is Miss Bluff City USA. I am currently a probation officer here in Memphis.
Dragon, wanna retire, man, I'm too high.